As Maine is apparently violating federal law for limiting services to a man with several disabilities and medical conditions. The state requires people with disabilities who need support to live in group homes, but a letter from the Justice Department asks the state to help individuals receive the services that they require at home. More on this story in this morning's Portland Press Herald.